What was meant to ease business has not done so. In fact, the website crashed, the GST website, the big platform. Now, on the day first of the new pan-India e-way bill, we saw the website crashing. Now, teething problems were expected, but what was tipped to be a single e-way bill for hassle-free movement of goods throughout the country turned out to be a disaster.
Day one of the e-way bill, a big tax reform for transporters to move goods, having more than teething troubles. The e-way online portal was too busy.
Server nahi chal raha hai. Suvah se pareshan hai. Ek way bill nahi bana hai. Pehla din hai aur muskil se 20-25% kaam kar raha hai sir. 25% log kaam kar rahe honge. Abhi itna hangage jab 100% log is pe server pe aa jayenge tab kya hoga?
To start with, the website is not functioning at the moment. So the issues will come when the website starts functioning. Definitely there's a problem for perishables as well as the healthcare sector. Many industries have a 24-hour goods that are perishable in nature. So for example, even in our industry, the raw material has to be processed in 24 to 48 hours. So definitely there is a bit of a problem there. In all likelihood, they'll have to defer it by a few months.
Twitter was abuzz with photos of server busy. This one stated the case of life-saving medicines unable to move. Finance Secretary Dr. Hasmukh Adia had on the 29th of December said this was not Inspector Raj, just efficient use of information technology.
Well, since 10 a.m. we have been trying to make sure that the e-way bill is generated, but it's now lunchtime. Everyone has switched to eating lunch, but there's no e-way bill that's been generated because the server is still too busy.
Apart from server issues, the system has not been uniformly implemented. 13 states attempted to implement it from the 1st of February. These states include Andhra Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Bihar, Haryana, Jharkhand, Karnataka, Kerala, Puducherry, which is a union territory, Sikkim, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand. But 5 states chose to postpone it. These states include Jammu and Kashmir, Maharashtra, West Bengal, Chhattisgarh and Punjab. A few who managed to generate the e-way bill told their stories of the consignment being detained because they had an e-way bill of one state but not of another.
एक तो ये है कि हमें जो है थोड़ा ये है कि पता करना पड़ रहा है कि कौन से स्टेट से एप्लीकेबल है कहाँ नहीं हमको एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म नहीं मिल रहा है जहाँ से कि हम जो है पता लगा सकें कौन से स्टेट में एप्लीकेबल है कहाँ नहीं है.
And multiple go-downs, multiple transporters told NDTV that they could not generate e-way bills.
Cannot be reached.
कब से कोशिश कर रहे हैं
हम ये लगभग 2 घंटे से कोशिश कर रहे हैं.
अच्छा,
50,000 से ऊपर के कम से कम हमारे पास में 50 कंसाइनमेंट रहते हैं. सर ये वे बिल तो जो है अच्छा है, लेकिन ये प्रॉपर वे में अगर जो है अप्लाई हो जाए या साइट जो है प्रॉपर वे में चले तो सही है.
पार्टियां मेरी नाराज़ हो जाएंगी क्योंकि पेमेंट एडवांस होती है हमारी, पूरा दिन खत्म सर. वर्कलोड बढ़ जाएगा कल के लिए. एक दिन की परेशानी है तो चलेगा ही,
पर ठीक है.
ठीक है.
More than 600 boxes like the ones you see behind me were supposed to be transported in a truck like this one, but without an e-way bill it's been delayed. And in this warehouse alone 10 to 15 different consignments have been delayed for the same reason. In Bhutpur, New Delhi, Amitoth Singh for NDTV.